Number two.
I promise you guys, I will be talking about my life on my YouTube channel. So like, I've been having these iffy buddies lately. Ooh, should I take these piercings out? Should I change my appearance for someone's pleasure? You know, should I change who I am as a person? These sculpt my personality, my intuition is telling me, you know, just be who you are, you know. Like, anyways, basically this is like I've been trying to basically put my personal life out there for people to reflect on how I live my life. So like, next month I'll be going to a wedding. I'm not gonna say whose wedding it is, but I'll be going to a wedding, and the person asked me to remove my piercings. And oh, like the last couple of weeks, like the last week or two, I've been having these iffy buddies. If, you know, should I take these piercings out? Like if I take all these out, how would I feel? What would I think about? If I take these piercings out, I would feel like another person on the street walking down to the convenience store. I wouldn't be different no more, which these piercings make me feel different, unique. Just give thanks, you know. These piercings get me attention. I get looked at by millions of kids, which I feel like I'm different, you know. Like I'm an extraterrestrial. You know, I feel like really unique. Anyways, I'm making dinner right now. I'll show you guys what I'm making soon. Stay tuned. I'm doing this eating dinner kind of late. It's about 9:30 p.m. at night. I've been having a lot of things go through my mind, like should I be taking in consideration of other people's thoughts? Things been going through my mind, like should I be removing my piercing so I can get a job faster, but also change my perception of who I am to other people, or should I stay the same and eventually get a job, stuff like that. Or like, also I've been thinking about like why I don't get this. Right now I'm doing grade 11 and 12 algebra and I'm having trouble with it, and I'm behind, so like I've been trying to get it as fast as I can, but I'm having problems, stuff like that. So I've been a lot of things going through my mind, school, job search related. Anyways, this is what's for dinner, guys. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna show you guys what I have, and then I'm going to do my yoga session. So we got some okra, some cherry tomatoes, some celery, some red pepper, orange pepper, yellow pepper, about 6 mangoes, some orange, some red onion, no hot peppers today. I think that's about it. Okra, tomato, celery. I didn't put in a cucumber today.